Looks like B-Town diva Jacqueline Fernandez has a busy year ahead. After wrapping up Bhoot Police, the actress is geared up for her next film with Akshay Kumar. Jacqueline Fernandez will be sharing screen space with Akshay in the much-awaited film Bachchan Pandey. The film also features Kriti Sanon and Arshad Varsi. While Kriti, Akshay and Arshad had already begun filming for their bits, Jacqueline will be joining the cast soon. The actress shared a stunning monochrome picture of herself with Akshay Kumar and wrote, "The most excited today as I start shooting with Akshay Kumar for Sajid Nadiadwala's Bachchan Pandey, directed by Farhad Samji. Are you ready to meet this gang in cinemas next year? Well, we're sure fans can't wait to see them on screen as they flooded the comments section with hearts and fire emojis. One fan went as far as telling Jacqueline that she should be hugging him instead. According to a news portal, Jacqueline Fernandez may be playing the role of Akshay Kumar's love interest in the movie, but she will be featuring only in his flashback. Reportedly, Jacqueline will be shooting a romantic song with Akshay in Jaisalmer. Akshay and Jacqueline have worked together previously in Houseful 3 and Brothers. Meanwhile, some more news on Bachchan Pandey. Arshad Varsi, who will also be playing a pivotal role in the film, recently wrapped up his shoot. Arshad shared a picture of himself with Akshay and wrote a heartwarming message as he completed the shoot. "Wrapped up Bachchan Pandey. This film is going to be very close to my heart because I met some of the most talented and really wonderful people. Kriti, Jacqueline, Akshay, Sajid, Farhad, and of course the crew. Thank you so much," Arshad wrote. Apart from Bachchan Pandey, Jacqueline Fernandez has another exciting project up for release. Jacqueline and the rest of the cast of Bhoot Police shared the release date of the horror comedy. The film, which will feature Saif Ali Khan, Arjun Kapoor, Jacqueline Fernandez and Yami Gautam, is all set to hit the screens on September 10, 2021. Messages from fans began pouring in as the stars announced the release date along with the thrilling poster. Meanwhile, Akshay will be seen in Suryavanshi, directed by Rohit Shetty, which also features Katrina Kaif, Ranveer Singh, Ajay Devgan, and is slated for release now that the theatres are open at 100% occupancy. The actor will also be seen in Prithvi Raj, Ram Setu, Atrangi Re, and the much-awaited spy film Bell Bottom.